Okay, I'm back in my paper, and this time I'd like to put a banner advertisement just under my headline banner. So for that, I'm going to go to the little wheel again, and my paper settings dashboard opens up, and this time I'm going to go to, and this part is a little bit confusing. I'm going to go to social media agent. And it's not there. They've redone a few things, put them in different places, thinking that it's a little easier, but it's not necessarily web newspaper. And what I want is layout and appearance. So that's where I went. So I'll go back to that again just so you can see. So it's in a different spot now than it was before. So web newspaper. Then layout and appearance. So I go in there and there's the ad units. So I'm going to click on ad units and as well as the different headlines, pages, and topic pages where I could put ads in before, there's also this leaderboard, which is the page top. And that's what I want. Right now it's off. So I'm going to click on that. And I want it to be custom HTML code. Just gonna move this over a bit. Now I've already copied the HTML code for an ad. So now I'm just going to paste it and I'm going to save it. And as you can see underneath, there's a preview of what the ad is. And that looks good to me. And I want to show the ad. So I've got to turn this button on because it's not enough to have the code in there. I need to actually show that ad. All right. And now I can close this. And as you can see, underneath my main information at the top there is the ad that I've just put in. And then underneath it are the articles. So it's not only on the newsletter that I'm going to be sending my subscriber list, but also for the paper itself, that ad is now there. And it's an affiliate link, so if someone clicks on that ad and signs up for a course, then I would get affiliate commission. So that's the hardest part is finding where they've put the new ads since they've changed things around. But other than that, it's fairly straightforward.